Please select a landing zone.
Yeah.
Please select a landing zone.
Making me worry like that.
Please select a support helicopter. Roger. Requested. Caution. Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
Great job. All right, we'll bring him out. Boss, about the kids. It appears there's a movement among them to organize against us. I can think of only one person who'd be behind that.
Mother base.
I'll continue to look into it.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Please select a heading to Afghanistan. Deploying. Completed. Side ops list updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Police landing zone.
Roger.
Ahead. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss!
Buddy has infiltrated out. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your enemy analysis complete. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Go!
Support helicopter requested.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
This is B Quad. Approaching position.
Ops list updated.
Boss, I have a quick report for you here. We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform. It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there, but we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched the security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.